everything to be an underground king. Underground king. I sacrifice everything to be an underground king. King.
What it do, kings and queens? It's your boy, the UP King, the People's Champ, and we back with another video. I'm looking rough. Woo, it's rough around here. And look, man, we got another Cutlass. Lord have mercy, another Cutlass. Let's show you what we got going on with this one. All right, so we have another G-Body Cutlass. I believe this is an 84 or 85. And as you can see, we got it in sealer, ready to go. Now, the customer is doing something different with the hood, so this hood is not being painted. So we're gonna paint everything else but that hood. And also for the customer, we put a roof in it. That is a G6 panoramic roof that we put in for the customer. So we got the body together, ready to go, ready for paint. And this one will also be a two-tone. Won't be the same color, it'll be a different color. But it's gonna be a two-tone. So, without all this talking, let's go ahead and jump into some action. So we got the first base on and it's looking good. Next, I'm gonna tape it off. Get it ready for the second bass. Then once we got that bass on, gonna untape it and clear it. So, I'm trying to make this video short so it don't be a long video on another Cutlass. So let's get to it. All right, so now we got this thing taped off, plastic covering off the bottom portion of the car so that we can spray the top portion. Shout out to Black Rain, who was telling me on the last video of the Cutlass being painted blue and black about spraying your light color first. Which this time, the light color is going on the bottom, darker color on the top. So in this case, that's definitely gonna work. It's gonna cover that color pretty good. It's going orange. So let's see what this thing turned out to be. Let's get it. the kings and queens. So the bass is on. Two-tone is done. We're about to give it a good wipe down with the tack cloth. Make sure we got everything like we need to. It's actually turning out pretty good. So, you know what time it is. Time to put some gloss on it. And call this one done for now. Cause, again, tired and ready to go. These things are supposed to be easy, but it never goes that way. right, kings and queens. So here it is. Again, never mind the hood because we're going a different route. The customer is getting a different hood done for this one. But there you go. Two-tone. Also with the panoramic roof. Always got to see if you can see me in the paint, which I think we proved in that point right there. So we got another one done for now. So let's jump on this hood, get that together, and then we can get this one out the door. I sacrifice everything to be